Tooth and Nail TV Summer Edition. Oh, bam! Oh, Yahtzee! Yeah! Alright, well, so two guys walk into a bar and get we can't say that, it's not suitable. Man, censorship sucks! Alright, okay, so anyway, thank you guys for emailing Tooth and Nail TV. We listened to your comments. You guys wanted a Children 18-3 interview, that's what you're gonna get. Before we get into all that, we're gonna go to an update with Josh from Emory. So check it out.
I'm Josh from Emory. I got my friend Brandon a little present. Ebel, got you a little gift the other day.
Sick! Are you kidding me right now? This is the top 10 gifts anyone's ever got
out of print. You can't even get it anymore.
The Boz, the greatest football player, greatest college football player ever to play the game.
It's true.
Sick! Thank you, man. Let's hug it out, dude. That's just amazing.
Speaking of awesome things like Bosworth, we're going on tour this summer. Sempai Ravens, Queens Club, a lot of other bands, maybe 100. Come see us.
Speaking of Bosworth and excellence and being the best you can be and being number one, this is a new Sempai Ravens video, so check it out.
Together before. The shirt rack is the worst thing to load in. It always like gets left until it absolutely has to come. And it's the worst thing to load out too.
Once it's all set up, it looks pretty cool. And we look all professional and stuff. But until then, it's kind of bummer. I try to make it look like there's, like I try to use up every available space and make it look like we have like way more stuff than we actually do. Try to make everything look over the top. Good advertising.
Our second record is gonna be, some of it's gonna be heavier.
And the hardcore songs are gonna be more hardcore.
Some of it's gonna be faster.
The fast songs are gonna be faster.
Some of it's gonna be poppier.
The pop songs are gonna be poppier.
Some of it's gonna be slower.
And the slow songs will be pretty much slow.
Kind of all over the place.
I'm Cobra 2, David's Cobra 1. And we got them at Fleet Farm for $29.99 or something like that on sale because we don't have cell phones. Golden Throat, this is Jazz Square. We may have a problem.
We're not really mechanics. And when something goes wrong, we're like, dang it. But I think the deal is we got some weird connection going on with our battery. So our battery gets drained a lot.
You really have to think about these things because the flow of the set is very, like, it works on people's emotions. You have to do it right. I don't know if we do it right, but
writing,
I like it to...
Writing sets is kind of a big deal in the Children 18-3 camp.
I like it to flow good and just... You want some songs to just go back-to-back and run right into each other with a nice segue. You want to stop sometimes so you can crack jokes and talk about how the Vikings are going to win the Super Bowl this year.
So,
But then you got to figure out... Anyways, so that's...
Samantha after Amberlynn, and then Mark.
No, not after Amberlynn.
No, after Switchpoint.
Oh, no, cover your eyes. Dang it.
Seth gets upset when his set lists get messed up.
Keep a record of what we play where, so we know.
We can look back when they come. What did we play that one night?
So we can switch it up.
No, we'll play that one record. You're a lucky fella, Mr. Smith, to be able to live as you do. See, then once you get it figured out, then the problem is that you're lazy and you don't want to figure out something new because you have it all figured out just the way that works good that you've played over and over again. But if you play in the same venue a couple times with the same set, then you start to feel insecure that kids are getting bored of you. So then you have to write a new set, but then you don't want to because you've already got the old set all figured out just so all the transitions work just perfectly. But it's all right. We're living the dream.
Hey everybody!
Hey guys!
We are Poema. I'm Shailene.
I'm Elle.
We just wanted to let you guys know about some cool stuff coming up. Our good friends from Children 18-3 have a new album that's coming out June 29th. It's called Rain's A-Comin'. You guys should definitely pick that up. They're an awesome band. And
yeah, we wanted to introduce our new music video for our song 2 AM. And yeah, we just hope you guys like it.
And then one last thing, we're actually going to be playing the entire Vans Warped Tour. We're going to be volunteering with the Girls Garage, so you guys should come check us out, come say hi, in all of those cities. So yeah, hope to see you guys there. It was a quarter till eight. Secretly glad you were.
Oh my gosh, Jeff, I'm so sorry.
Randy, you gotta relax, man. You're way too uptight.
You know what, Jeff? I just really need some more rock in my life.
I got the prescription right here.
Since October, Life Scars Apologies.
Man, you're way too uptight. Man, you're way too uptight.
You know what, Jeff? I just really need some more rock in my life.
Right here. I got the prescription right here.
Since October.
Hey Rand, did you take my advice yet?
Yo, Jeff, beat it.
Man, that guy can really rock.
What's going on? I'm Trevor from TFK and FM Static. I'm in Seattle just tracking our brand new FM Static record. It's called My Brain Says Stop, but My Heart Says Go. And Aaron Sprinkle and I are working on it and having a blast. I hope you guys dig it. It's very, very pop, very kind of a reinvention of FM Static a little bit, which I'm really excited about. It's gonna be some stuff probably unexpected and some surprises on there for you for sure. It's very like just pop, top 40. Positive anthems. So hope you guys dig that. We're working on it. We're almost done. We're gonna head to Nashville after this and do all the vocals. And it's gonna come out sometime very soon, so check it out, man. Hope you guys dig it. Something else new with Thousand Foot Crutch. We're doing a headlining tour in the fall. You guys gotta come party with us, man. We're on tour with Ivory Line, which is gonna be sick. And they have a new record coming out called Vessels, July 27th. So check it out and come party with us, man. We're gonna be here, there, and everywhere. So we'll see you soon.
Can I shut the wall because I'm trying to work and you guys keep talking? Is that weird? Is that weird?
No. Shut the wall.
All right, shutting the wall, cranking it shut. Uh-oh. Watch out for that glass of water. The glass of water is gonna get shattered. No, it's not.
Now this is gonna happen.
And that's it for the summer edition. Ooh. So come see me on Vans Warp Tour, come to the Tooth and Nail booth, also go see Poema play the entire Warp Tour at the Girls Garage. Ooh. Oh!
Ow!
And thank you for emailing us and telling us your comments once again. Because of that, somebody wanted an old MXPX video, so we're going to show you Wanted, a personal favorite of mine. But before we do that, we're going to watch B-Day's Summer Edition dance.